everyone. This is Faria. I'm back on Cube Builders. I'm just not feeling it today, folks. So I decided that I'd just come and play and have fun over here. It's a little bit more quiet. I was over on Mineplex earlier, and the recording I had got corrupted. So I tried to do it again, and I just was so mad that it got corrupted that it threw off my game and I couldn't play anymore, and I just felt like crap. So we're just going to mess around over here, and if people play with us, great. If not, then we'll just have a little bit of a laid back episode. So I hope you can forgive me, but I am just done. So I hope you guys enjoy. And maybe you can come and try out the server for yourself. It's kind of fun and really laid back. I really like it. And I will just play, and I guess I'll just talk as I play. Alright, let's go. I'm going to start with just checking to see if there's anybody on any of these. I don't think there is. Nope. Nope. Okay. So let's go do some parkour. See if we can get any farther on this. I get stuck at the ladder jump. So let's try and figure out that part. And then, oops. If we can figure out the ladder jump, then I think we can get a little bit farther. Anyway, so I get stuck here. Can make it to the... Nope, yeah. See, I just fall off. Maybe I'll show you the mazes. I don't know, those are kind of boring to record. Figured out how to do these jumps. You like hit shift mid jump, and that way you're already shifted when you land. Okay. Come on, come on. Jump. Jump. Did it. Jump. I did it. Jump, jump. Oh my gosh. I'm up. I'm up. I'm up. No! No, 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 no! Oh! Oh, I was so close. I was so close. I think I was almost to another checkpoint. Well, they have checkpoints in a sense where you get, like, different amounts of tokens. Like, I'll show you when I get to the first checkpoint. You get, like, 5 tokens when you get to the first checkpoint. Probably 10 at the next. No! Oh my gosh, that jump is so easy. Why did I miss it? Why? Why did I miss that? I am really enjoying this so much more than I was over doing PvP. It was starting to make me mad. Starting to make me mad. I got like 22 kills. I know you guys aren't going to believe me, but I honestly did. I got 22 kills one round and I got like 11 the next. The one where I got 22 kills, we were down to, like, maybe 5 territory. And then I just started shooting people left and right. I got, like, 5 kills in a row without getting killed. And within, like, a few seconds each, it was crazy. Anyway, so this is what I was talking about checkpoints. So I've already gotten it for today. But you get tokens whenever you get to a certain point. No! Oh my gosh. Goodness. Alright. No! I didn't hit shift fast enough. Fell off. This is a pretty challenging parkour. I mean, it's not so hard that you don't want to keep trying, but it's difficult enough that it's really hard to get through, like all the way. It makes it worth. Like, it's a bit of a challenge, which is good. You want it to be challenging. You don't want it to be like super duper easy. Okay. No. That jump. Maybe Ornoth will get on and do this with me when he gets done. Or maybe we'll do some more Let's Play. No! Really? Really? That's one of the easiest jumps in the parkour. Then again, I'm the person who will just run off the first jump and not even make the first jump sometimes. It's kind of bad. It's kind of bad. Okay. Yeah, I'm starting to get flustered on this now, too. And I start making stupid mistakes like that. Okay, one more time, and then maybe we'll go try something else for a little while. I just need something to do other than play on Mineplex. Yeah, I'm done. I'm so done. All right. Oh gosh. Okay, so there's actually a parkour out this way that I've seen. I have no idea how you get out to. I think that there's border blocks that you can jump on. See? There's that over there. And I'm not sure how to get over there. Okay. Okay. Whoa. What does this sign say? Enjoy your flight. So cool. Oh, guys, we found something. We found something. This is cool. Oh, can you not? Can you not get around it? Oh, is that as far as it goes? Oh, are you supposed to parkour it from over there? Okay. Enjoy your flight. Okay. Is there a way to get over? No! Oh, that's a mean trick. Okay, so it looks like the parkour is supposed to start over here, maybe? Okay, yeah. No. How do I get up there? This way? No. There has to be a way. Oh, there's something. Okay. You're supposed to parkour up this. Okay. No! Oh, gosh. Okay, let's go try it again. Somewhere else I can jump up to? Or do I just go here? Any more blocks? Rudder blocks? No. I can't get back up there. Okay. What am I supposed to do? Look, there's a jumpy pad here. There's another one there. Their way up this one? No. Oh, maybe they know the way. See, oh look, there's a door there. How do I get in? Oh, there's a command block here. Do I press it? No. No. Okay. All right. I can't read what it says on that wall. Maybe we're just chasing dreams here. I don't know. Oh, maybe not. Oh, come on. Okay. Oh yeah, see, there's a way in. There's a way down here. I think we figured it out. I think we figured it out. Oh. Whoops. Okay. Okay. No! Oh, I missed it. No, I missed it that time. No. No! I did it again. See, I knew those bouncy pads were around there for some reason. I just need to get this, okay. Okay. Nope. I was afraid of overjumping it, and so then I underjumped it. Okay. Oh, there's the lava. How do I have to jump across the lava? What do I need to do now? Jump across the lava, probably. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Okay, where's our next spot? Oh my gosh, guys. What are we even doing? What are we even doing? Ooh. Okay. Okay. No, that's not where we go next. Do we have to? Oh, we have to make that jump. Shift? Yes, I am. No, I'm on control. Shift. Okay. Whew, okay. We can do this, people. We're doing it. We are doing it. Okay, as far up as we can go here. Not. Oh, is that where we go next? Or did we just come from there? Is this as far up as we can get? Okay, where do we go from here? Where do we go from here? There's a bounce pad right there. To jump on that and then jump over to the other building. Is that what we need to do? But where do we jump from? Can we jump from here? Oh, oh, oh. That was cool. I made it all the way up there. Alright, everybody. I think that just about does it for me today. If only I could figure out where to go next. It doesn't make sense for you to be able to get all the way up there if it doesn't go anywhere. Maybe I should have looked for, like, border blocks. I don't know. It's a question for another time. Anyway, thanks everybody for joining me, and I will see you all later. So, that was fun, and I guess we'll try again next time. Maybe I'll play around on here and see if I can figure out what to do next, and I'll do the rest on camera. Bye!